So the event you have to clear your home, keep this in mind. It's gonna be deliberate, it's gonna be slow, you're gonna be searching. This isn't a dynamic entry like a SWAT team does. So please keep the safety rules in mind at all times. Good thing about your home is it's yours. You know where the tactical advantage is in your home. At least you should. And if not, this is a good time to get started. You should know the angles, you should know the hallways, you should know the distance to the rooms, everything like that. Now there may come a time where you have to get through a doorway. Maybe you have to get to a hallway, maybe you have to get to a safer place in the house, maybe you have to exit the house. Something to keep in mind when you're working through a doorway is you should be getting through that funnel as quick as possible. That would be one of the only exceptions where you move quickly, you move fast, you move violent to get through that fatal funnel, as we call it. Remember, slow search and then quick through the doorway and then slow back down to a slow search. One thing we're gonna talk about is called pieing, or slicing the pie as they call it in the biz. Slicing the pie is taking key pieces of real estate one section at a time. So in this circumstance, Mark is gonna be in a hallway and he's gonna be clearing a room from outside that room, taking those pieces of pie one section at a time and not letting go of them. He will retain those pieces of pie as he clears the entire room from outside.